Oh, they also posted those Charlie. Yeah, that Dave Charlie. Yeah, yes, yeah. I put Dave. Yeah, he was an excellent fighter, and also like Joe, and I could never handle southpaws anyway. They're both southpaws. But whereas Joe wasn't a puncher, very elusive, Dave was a little easier in as much as he sort of attacked you. But he was a very dangerous puncher, you know. Dave Charlie. Yeah.
Do you remember anything of that fight?
No, no, it was a hard fight. I know. Yeah, a good hard. It was tough, you know. And he hit me with a body punch, and I've never been so hurt in all my life. Oh, I could have cried. It was really painful. I think it was the equivalent of a left hook to the liver, but with him it was a right hook. Are you with me?
Yeah.
And I went down, and I remember he hit me, and as I went to move away, then the pain came on me. Are you with me? Oh, I was in so much pain. I had to go down one knee and got up there. It's amazing. But, yeah, good. A good box fighter was Dave, yeah.